Today we will discuss about optical activity. When plane polar light passes through a certain substance, then plane of polarization is rotated about the direction of propagation through a certain angle, and this property is known as optical activity, and that phenomena is optical rotation. The substance which can rotate the plane of polarization are known as optically active substance. Suppose this is unpolarized light and it is passing through the Nicol prism, then it will be converted into plane polarized light. And if this plane polarized light passing through the substance like sugar crystal or sugar solution, then plane of polarization is rotated by some angle, suppose it is theta. If it is rotated towards the right handed direction, then it is known as dextrorotatory or right handed solution. And if component plane of polarization is rotated in left side, then it is known as labiorotatory. Or left-handed. This angle of rotation is directly proportional to the length of substance and also directly proportional to the concentration of the solution, or we can say theta is directly proportional to L into C, or we can use a proportional constant S L C, or S equal to theta upon L into C, where S is specific rotation of solution and unit of specific rotation, it should be degree. And we take length in decimeter and concentration is gram per centimeter cube. Specific rotation for sugar solution is 66.6 degree per decimeter gram per centimeter cube.